I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Edge in the rush of the crowd, or is it the edge in the rush of the actual fight? The
combination. Very rush of the fight, the danger of the fight, the rush, the ego of being in a fight, and the crowd involved. That's ego, that's a rush. It's everything. It's everything. You know, it's hard to describe, but yeah, it's a.
Is there anything that you've done, you know, whether it's jump out of an airplane or anything like that, that's come close to that?
I'll never jump out of no planes. But,
why not?
No. Because I like my life. nothing I've done ever can come close. Nothing can come close, and nothing will ever come close. Not for me. I've even done acting. And acting, when they say action, everybody has to be quiet. There's no rush. you're within your own mind, and it's fun. But you're within your own mind. There's no rush. Everybody, as a matter of fact, it's the opposite, because everybody has to be quiet.
Fully.
You know, in the stadium or in an arena, the rush is all for you. You know, it's loud for you.
Where do you play sparring McGrgeor in the highlights of your career? You were in Eminem song, if I'm not mistaken. He mentioned your name. It rhymed with something.
Yeah.
That's cool. I mean, is sparring Conor like one of those moments?
It's just one of those things that I'll keep in my memory book. You know, I have a lot of cool memories from boxing, you know. And it's just one of those things that I'll be able to look back on and say, hey, I was able to be part of one last training camp even after I retired, you know, and I was able to take part in something pretty cool. Just like what I was able to take part in a lot of cool stuff during my career, you know, a lot of cool stuff happened during my career, you know. And I hope more cool stuff even happens even in the years to come, you know. I hope that the story's not done just because I'm not fighting anymore.
So you just had breakfast. What's next for you today?
This is probably my lunch, but...
Okay.
But now we're gonna go work the weigh-in, and we're gonna go do my podcast from the weigh-in. We got my 100th episode.
Oh, congratulations!
Thanks. We actually reached 100. Today is our 100th episode. So me and Peter Cards and the gang, we're gonna be doing an episode from the weigh-in today. So
tell people where to find it if they want to hear the podcast. It is popular.
We're trying to break off and be on our own. But right now, you can find us on iTunes. Play that it, and it's on the Showtime app. Boxing of Paulie Malignaggi from Brooklyn to the world.
People love it.
Yeah, we're trying. We just gotta let more people know about it.
Hey, Paulie, how real was the power of Conor McGrgeor?
It was okay. It was good. Yeah, it was fine. You know, it was respectful. It wasn't out of this world, but it was something you respect. You know?
And does he come in from very odd angles?
I wouldn't say odd angles. Mm-hmm. I think it's just a little more awkwardness than odd angles. I wouldn't call them odd angles.
Right.
I think it's a bit extreme, but there's an awkwardness in style in the way he sets up shots. I can't really get into the tactical stuff more than that. He knows what he's doing. You know, he knows how he wants to do it. He's not a dummy. You know, he's not just doing stuff just to do it. You know, there's a method to what he's doing.
And now that you sparred with him, do you see a completely different approach with Conor McGrgeor towards Floyd Mayweather? Do you think it would be a little more competitive in the early rounds?
It's not for me to say.
Right.
You know, I think there's that's gonna be between them to decide that. You know, that's not for me to really decide how competitive it's gonna be or what it's gonna be. You know, I've been in there with Conor, and I think he's gonna continue to improve over the next month. So we'll see.
Overall, were you impressed?
Yeah, I don't think there's to be unimpressed about. You know, I didn't expect the guy to see a guy who's coming into boxing and is gonna be like. Relatively like a textbook boxer, you know, and I knew I wasn't going to see that, so I knew I was going to see some kind of weird movements and awkwardness and something a bit different in his attack, and sure, that's what we saw. But
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSetback.